part in the Surrounding Community Project, I want everybody to go to Google Earth, and we're going to take a look around the Glen Allen area, which is located in Northport. So the very first thing we're going to take a look at is this first one on Biscayne Drive. And when you go there, you see the Boys and Girls Club of Sarasota County and of Northport. And I chose this because there is about 50% of the students that go to Glen Allen also attend the Boys and Girls Club in Northport. And if you're not familiar with the Boys and Girls Club, it is an after-school program. They're usually open until about 7 o'clock at night for kids to go after school, do homework, get help from other people for homework, play games, be together, read, just do normal, everyday after-school things in a safe, positive environment while their parents and families are working. And this Boys and Girls Club is growing. They're adding new programs, they're adding new staff all the time. The next one we're going to visit is this one on Sumter Boulevard. Sumter is a really popular road in Northport. It's one of their main roads. And this Sumter brings us to the Northport Mustangs Field. The Northport Mustangs is a youth sports organization that lots of kids in the Northport area are enrolled in. It is located on Sumter, and that is where you have youth football, youth cheerleading, and right next to it is also where they have like this city hall type place where other sports such as baseball, soccer are played. So it's a huge sports complex for the city of Northport. So if you go there almost any given Saturday, you're going to find tons of families there playing different sports and being together, which is a big part of the Northport community is their sports. And this next one is on Price. Next one on Price is a church, and it is a Ukrainian-Russian church. I chose this particular church because there is about a 40% of the students enrolled at Glen Allen do identify as Ukrainian and Russian. There are lots of ESOL learners at the school who do speak Russian, and it is a very popular language here in Northport. So they have their own Ukrainian-Russian church, which I think is pretty cool. It's a place for them to all gather together. This next one is a local business in Northport. It's called the Shiver Shack. And Northport is a growing area. A couple years ago, most people would just say it's a blank spot in between Venice and like the Punta Gorda area. It is constantly growing, small businesses are popping up, new land developments are popping up everywhere, and it is becoming a major city here in Florida. The Shiver Shack is a snow cone place, which all the kids at Glen Allen talk about. You can get snow cones and ice cream, and it's just a unique business, not something we see all the time. You don't see very many snow cone places, so I think that's pretty cool. So Northport overall is a growing community with new businesses, lots of places for families and kids to go, and it's just an overall great growing community.